This Victorian estate is one of the Avenue's historic masterpieces, designed by renowned architect Frederick Albert Hale. This lovely, well-built property was converted to apartments in the mid-1900s and has 10 bedrooms, 5 bathrooms, 4 kitchens, several living areas with 2 fireplaces, and a formal dining room and entryway. Take a look around by contacting Robyn, Christensen to schedule a tour.